Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to another music reaction. I apologise for my layoff as of late. Things have been busy with work and things have been busy in life in general. Pokemon Go took off again and I've been wanting a lot. I have been enjoying it, it's been fun. But yeah, I'm back here now, ready to record quite a lot because I'm just going to go from the last comment I got down to the stuff I already have to do. I was going to do the 100 subscribers video, but I think I've got so much I've got to do, I maybe just leave that now. I'll maybe do something for 150 to make up for it, but I'll do like a bigger video to sort of piece them together. I don't know. I feel like I've got so much to catch up on, so I don't think it's great to do try and do a live stream of that. I am planning on streaming games, but I'm just not sure what games to stream. There's a game I've been playing, and it sounds stupid, but it's called Stream Wash Simulator. Power Wash Simulator, sorry. It sounds boring, but it's so fucking satisfying, and it feels like a great game to stream to, maybe even just have music on, because I couldn't probably talk through it all. You have to concentrate, or I get lost in the game, so yeah. That may be something that's coming soon to YouTube, or I might stream it on Twitch and then put up the clips on YouTube. I don't know yet, I'm not 100% sure. I do apologise for just not recording recently. I didn't want to get burned out at the same time as everything else going on. Because I've been busy, work's been busy, life's been busy. But obviously I've been out Pokemoning a lot. And I just had no motivation to then film after doing everything in a day, so I didn't bother doing it because I don't want to get burnt out and then just like start to hate doing videos because I don't want to reach that point. But I'm back. It was weird because I dropped that entitled video, which was very much things on channel are changing. I'm going to become a lot more creative and like I can do so much more because it's my name and I'm not tied down to a production thing or like reviews. It's not just going to be reviews going forward, there's going to be games. I've got my guitar, there might be some vocal covers, or I think about doing screamo covers to songs that don't have screamo. I feel like that may be fun. I want to work on that kind of stuff. But at the same time, just any random fun goofy thing I can think of will probably make it onto the channel now. I feel like it'll be fun. I will not do vlogs. I'm not a fan of having my camera on me outside. I don't like that at all. But if there's ever something going on that's goofy and fun and kind of weird, I probably will film it and it will end up on the channel. Just good life stuff. Maybe I do a live stream of Pokemon Go, I don't fucking know. Just whatever. Trying to think what else. I am thinking about doing a proper podcast. I know me and my brother did one, but I want to do a proper podcast where I have people on, different people. I just need to find the different people. I know there's a couple of people who die to do it. We talk about games, we can talk about music, we can talk about wrestling. There's a lot to talk about in wrestling nowadays, so I feel like it might be fun. But yeah, if anybody's interested in talking to me podcast-wise, please leave a comment down below on this video or any other video. I genuinely want to do different stuff because I like filming. I like talking to people, and I genuinely think it would be quite a fun thing. But enough of the rambling. That has already been 3 minutes of rambling, and it's time to get into the song. So the first song I'm reviewing on my first time back is Dead by April, Lost. It's off the album Incomparable. That was the last comment I just got, and I'm going to jump into this. So enough talking, let's go. Okay, nice electronic intro. The guitar comes in. Okay, a lot heavier than the first song I reviewed. Very good though. That riff is pretty fucking cool. The guitars themselves have a very In Flames feel from Battles. It's got that electronic with the guitar, it's very good, very good. guys, Queen vocals are incredible. The effects on the sort of growl there is very fucking cool. That's fucking heavier than the last one. Those drums are amazing. That guitar, that riff is incredible. Those harmonics in the background as well, so goddamn cool. I don't know if there's effects on the guitar, maybe a pedal somewhere. Wow, the chorus is so goddamn catchy. Just like that last song I listened to of them, very good. I do love this post-chorus part, it's very, very good. The harmonics in the background. I do love that harmonic, that is very well done. Chorus is so catchy. Guy's clean vocals are amazing. And it goes from screaming to cleans like it's nothing. That was nice. The singing on top, very good. Okay, so that was Dead by April, Lost. Quite a basic kind of song, although it was a lot heavier than the last Dead by April song that I listened to. I very much enjoyed that, it was very good. The electronic and guitar combo definitely reminded me of the In Flames, not the last album. Oh no, I suppose Eye the Mask was sort of electronic as well. So it kind of had those that In Flames sort of guitar slash electronic element. I think they work it very well. I think it very much came across in this, the way it was meant to. It was very cool, it stood out. My favourite part was probably the harmonics, just the weird sort of, they sound like electronics. I'm guessing there was a pedal of sorts on top of them, I couldn't tell you, but I think there probably was. Then the drums, constant fire, they never stopped. It was so fucking good. Then the vocals, I don't know what else to say. Like, I said everything I needed to say. Like, it goes from the harsh scream into the sort of into the Queen chorus, which, by the way, the chorus was catchy as fuck. It's stuck in my head already. I've only listened to the song once. It will be going on a playlist. Bet your ass on that one. And then what a lot of songs don't have nowadays is a post-chorus, because I don't like, that wasn't the verse. The verse happened after that, so that was a post-chorus. And in the post-chorus, the effects, wasn't a synthesizer. It had like a synthesizer kind of feel to it, but it was like wavy, if you know what I mean. But it basically had the harsh growl, but and it was very much masked by the effect, which made it sound so much cooler than would have been if they just growled it, screamed it, whatever. And at the same time, in the background, those harmonics were going on. I also, from one of the comments I got about the last one I did, this band doesn't seem to be into breakdowns, and that is quite evident. And that's not a bad thing. Some bands don't do breakdowns, and that's fine. I think a breakdown here maybe would have ruined the atmosphere the song was trying to put your head in, Because the full reason you are breakdowns, it changes the feel of the song going forward, so you can have something different. But yeah, fucking fantastic. I'm loving this band. I've only heard two songs, but I cannot wait to jump into more of them. I think my next reaction is a Dead by April. By looking in the comments, I think that was the next one. So yeah, I'm hyped. I'm psyched. I'm going to get right on that fucking one as well. Like, this is going to be a long day of filming because I've got a lot to film. I want to get through as much as I can. But yeah, fucking fantastic tune. This band is incredible. I will leave any information down below regarding any new material that might be out. I have not checked because, as I said, I've only listened to two songs. I will leave this song down below for you to check out. I'll also leave the last song for you to check out because that was a fucking banger. Very good. Very modern metal sounding, and I know that sounds kind of weirdly cliche nowadays, but it is. I had because the electronics worked so well, where it just fit together like a fucking puzzle piece. So fucking good. But that was Dead by April Lost. If you want to see more of them, I will link their YouTube channel itself down below. Just check out as much as you can. I hope to have a lot of these filmed today so I can just go and listen to a bunch of songs. Yeah, that'll be fucking great. Listening to a bunch of songs whilst gaming, that sounds fun to me. But yeah, that was a fucking banger of a tune. Thank you for the recommendation. I'm happy to be back. Happy to be back filming. I'm sorry for punching the mic there. That was not meant. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed the song. I hope you're enjoying this band. I hope you start to enjoy the sort of new stuff that I'm going to roll out on the channel very soon. As I said, I might stream that Power Wash Simulator game because it sounds funny, and I was actually I was playing it last night, and my partner was playing Overwatch my partner was playing Overwatch, and I was playing that, and I swear to fuck, I think I started it either 8, half 8, and I didn't come off the game until like half 1. It's very addictive, it's very different. I very much enjoyed it. But yeah, that's just me. Maybe people wouldn't be into that, and maybe the stream will fail and fall on its arse, and I'll get weird comments, but I don't know. I don't really care. I enjoyed the game. But I hope you enjoyed this video, and until the next one, goodbye.